Give me a gun, I'll shoot you, son of a.
Let them have, they say it's okay.
Give me a gun, I'll shoot you.
No, it's okay.
It ain't okay. I fought for the freedom you guys enjoy.
Sir, I did the same thing. I'm a veteran, bro.
All right, it's okay. I was with MacArthur in the Pacific.
God bless you. Thank you very much, sir. I'm not going to flip out because that's their opinion. It's okay. They're allowed to have it. Let's show some love. Let's show some peace.
These are communist bastards. They're communists.
Hey, it ain't happening. Don't worry.
I'm not afraid.
That's okay. It's okay.
I fought for this.
As of now, we're still surviving. We're still doing what we're doing.
I was in the Pacific with MacArthur. And I fought the Japanese, so you
think I'm going to get the best.
He's a president, and he's duly elected. Give it to him. That's correct. I respect all 45 Trump presidents, and I will continue to. From Nixon to Kennedy to Washington to Trump. They have to do it. And if you want to remove him the right way. Don't stand there and do no dirty shit. I don't appreciate that, no matter who it is. I respect all 45 of my presidents. And whoever happens to be 46, God bless
you. We must be here.
So, hey, that's how I
do. You want to take me on?
Let me get in here. I don't think that's a wise man, sir.
I want to go and punch the I'll take you the down. Yeah, you. You're not a I don't give a about your hole in that sign.
Love, not hate.
You know you got a lot of hate. You're going to die soon. Anybody that goes against the president, you don't belong in this country. Get the out of here. I fought in the Pacific against the Japanese for your freedom that you enjoy today. And this is what you're doing.